stop. Ha ha, another hole. What is it this time? Oh, it's broken. Six more matches. Only six and no champagne. I told the boss we'd be out of luck if we sang Othello as a farewell performance.
What difference does that make?
What difference does that make? Othello is a jealous man. Jealousy scares the ladies. Jealousy has no sex appeal. It's very plain, no sex appeal, no roses, no champagne.
Let me go fast, nothing to sell to the head waiter for his tables.
But after Tristan, there are carloads of roses and boatloads of wine.
Such and suspenders from bulbous gems,
such and
suspenders
from smoking
jackets,
purple sashes, smoking jackets, an electric blanket. Really nothing, nothing he can live in.
That pile of flowers on the piano, is it ready to go?
Yes, I've collected the cards.
Then let's have the basket.
How much for the new lot here?
The head waiter's top price is $50 per 100 roses.
The crook, I can get more for buttercups. Next year we'll move to our generous hotel.
Oh, find a more liberal head waiter here. Can you guess who this is?
Banker's wife.
Right. Number two.
Secretary.
Again. And the china must be.
Oh, the countess.
Oh, she is a waitress.